Okay, we had two tough games against Steaua and Rijeka. After that, we used this period for maximum recovery. We expect very tough game. We know that that home team play in front of their supporters. They will try to be very aggressive. They will try to play their game, but with maximum tactical preparation, with right attitude and everything else, we will give everything to make good result and to play 90 minutes as we played in Split, and this is our task for this game, because we don't want to make one step to go down. It's very important for us to play in the same way we played the first game, first 90 minutes.
Hamza, you can say a few words.
Yeah, good evening, everyone. I think I'm all I can say is we are ready for the game. We all prepared for this very, very tough game. It's not an easy game tomorrow. So the first game was a draw, and then we are hoping for a very, very good result tomorrow, and hopefully we can achieve our target.
You can start with your questions.
The pitch is not good. How this is going to affect the game?
What we saw, the pitch is not perfect, but it's still better than our pitch. We will adapt, and this is last few weeks. It's normal situation for us.
Thank
because
you.
We have similar pitch on Poljud.
Next question.
Sir, will we expect to see after the official training also Steliano Filim, not maybe in the squad, but maybe on the bench? It will be, I don't know, the same situation tomorrow night. He's here with the team. But, you know, you can't put all the players in your squad before a game.
He arrived here with us. He's in squad of 20 players, and it's my decision. Depends on tactical solution, idea for the game, who will start the game and who will start on the bench. I think it's 50-50, because we know that Steaua, the team has quality, and they have young, very talented players, but also they have few older players for balance. I think that draw first game 0-0, and it's 50-50 chances for next round.
The stadium won't be full tomorrow night. Do you expect the pressure of the fans, of the Romanian fans, to be on your team?
We will see. I think what I heard that around 25,000-30,000 people is expected. We have to prepare ourselves for all situations and to have maximum level of concentration during all 90 minutes.
Who do you think that is the most dangerous player from Steaua?
I think the what Steaua likes to play, it's about the system of play, it's about possession, it's about creating one versus one situation, and coach he rotated and mixed players, and it's not about the names. I mentioned before that team have quality, young, very talented players. But what we have to do is to prepare ourselves for style of playing at home, Steaua, and this is the most important thing for us.
Do you think you can qualify tomorrow?
Yes, of course. I think we are here to make result and to qualify for next round.
Coach, do you believe that maybe your future here on Hajduk depends on the result of tomorrow night?
I don't like to think in that way. My job is to work on daily basis on to prepare our team for the next match, and this is the most important thing in the moment.
For you, do you believe that will be another game tomorrow night compared to the game in Split? Maybe we'll have a better pitch here than in Split. It's not so good, but maybe it's better. And now it's playing the qualify for the next round. It will be something different because, you know, this is like the last chance to go forward.
Regarding the pitch, I think according to what I saw, it's still better than our pitch there in Polyud. But I think the game, we are expecting the game. I'm expecting the same game like the last game in Split. We are expecting the same game, but we are prepared enough, we are motivated to go to the next round.
But in that game, we didn't so many opportunities to score. Also you, it was maybe two or three, but the most important was in the end. And also for FCSB, it was on the end, the biggest chance to score. Not much football in the first game.
Yeah, I think I think tactically both teams were very, very good. So I think it was a balanced game. But I'm also, like I said before, I think it will be the same like the last game there in Split. I think it will be in just few details can decide the game.
But how do you feel the star players on the pitch? Do you think that are stronger than you, that your team on the pitch? How do you see it?
I think it was balanced, you know. I think they're not stronger than us, but they are very, very good. With all due respect, they are very good, and we are also very, very good.
Their weak points?
I prefer not to say.
Next question. Okay. Sorry. Is there been any tactical changes in the game against Rijeka?
Pa s obzirom na pripreme i na sve ono što smo radili, način na koji smo se pripremili, sigurno da i one domaće utakmice koje smo igrali na terenu koji nije odgovarao do kraja onome što želimo igrati. Statusu nekih igrača, o tome smo isto dosta razgovarali. Neke stvari smo prilagodili trenutačnoj situaciji i protivnicima koji su nas očekivali. Tako isto smo napravili na Rujevici što se tiče Šehića, jer smo jednostavno procijenili da nam je to dobra taktička opcija za tu utakmicu. Što se tiče sutrašnje utakmice, znate da ne volim izlaziti sa sastavom, ali sigurno je da ćemo napraviti maksimalnu taktičku pripremu kao i za onih prvih 90 minuta i da budemo maksimalno natjecateljski raspoloženi i kažem da u konačnici uz apsolutno poštovanje, respekt prema kvaliteti Steaue, da napravimo sve da prođemo u sljedeću rundu natjecanja. About tactical solutions, what we used to play against Steaua, but also against Rijeka. We changed some players, but I don't want to speak about the names and about the options for tomorrow. We really appreciate everything, and we know that it will be very, very tough game for us, but we will give everything to have a positive result tomorrow for us. Žajera smo počeli uvoditi, igrao je i ove dvije prvenstvene utakmice, minutažu raspoređujemo, isto tako radi dodatne treninge da bi ga što prije dobili u onom stanju kakvom nam treba, tako da isto tu je s nama i vidjet ćemo, kažem, za sutra na raspolaganju i sigurno da je jedna od opcija. It's about Jairo, our new player. He played last game against Lokomotiva. Also, he had some minutes against Rijeka. Now he can play.
He couldn't play last three European games because of the red card from the match against Copenhagen, I think.
He's in squad. He's also in squad of 20 players for tomorrow game.
Do you prepare the penalty kicks for the game tomorrow?
We are prepared for the game, and it's probably have to be prepared for everything. We don't think about the penalties, but if we will have to play a shootout, we will be prepared for this also.
More? Okay.
Gledajte, mi taj dio se unutar kluba komunicira. Zadnje što je iskomunicirano je sa predsjednikom i sportskim direktorom. Nižić je rekao da nije spreman i za ovu utakmicu. Šta će biti dalje, to ćemo vidjeti. It's question about Nižić, he doesn't feel ready for this game.
Thank you very much and see you tomorrow.